the unbiased. Today I'm here to show you how to solve a 2x2. A 2x2 is essentially a 3x3 with no corners. If you see, there's only corner pieces, which means there are only three colors. The pieces are bigger than the 3x3. It's similar to the 3x3. I used the 3x3 method to solve the 2x2 also. This was of my own learning. First you solve the, there are only two layers in this, not three layers. And today we will, I'll teach you how to solve the 2x2. Now let's start. First you have to scramble it. Now it's totally scrambled. Now if you see there, the cube is nicely unscrambled. First you form a face with any color of your choice. I'm choosing to go white here. You can use any method for this, absolutely. There's no need of using a special method to do this. It has in the 3x3 for making the first flower. It's so easy. It's considerably easier than the 3x3. As you see now, I have formed one layer and I have completed it fully. See if the one face is solved and the sides are matching. Now we solve the second layer. This is also easier, but we have some extra moves to learn here. If you have not watched the 3x3 tutorial, you would not know the moves. So please go watch the 3x3 tutorial before watching the 2x2 tutorial for knowing the moves. Now I'm gonna form a yellow side, but like when I used the last time in the 3x3, I used a special method to solve the corners into their places. But this time we are going to just solve the corners, and then after solving the corners, we are going to solve the places where it's supposed to be. Like the 3x3, place the yellow side with the yellow side. This is opposite to the white, facing your side, and now you do the same. You R apostrophe U apostrophe R. U R apostrophe U apostrophe R. If you see, this piece is lined up perfectly. Now you do F and another F, and you do the same method. I will do it faster. Then again you do F and you do U R apostrophe U apostrophe R, U R apostrophe U apostrophe R, and if you see, the face is completed. And but still, as I use this method, still the bottom is just as it is. Now if you see here, I'm turning, so this face is completed, but we need this color, this corner to come here and this corner to come here. So this is a method that is new. So now we have to do, if you listen the 3x3 tutorial, you know the right hand algorithm. I'll say it for you now. R U R apostrophe U apostrophe R U R apostrophe U apostrophe R U R apostrophe U apostrophe. Continue this until the come into the place. Now we are going to, this is the algorithm for the right hand. Now I'm going to teach you how to swap the corners into their places. This is similar and it's really easy. For swapping the corners from here to here, that is, if you have in the same line corners that you want to swap their places, if they're in the same line, do this. The R right hand algorithm, you have to do it 3 times on this side and change this side. Now I'll demonstrate. R U R apostrophe U apostrophe R U R apostrophe U apostrophe R U R apostrophe U apostrophe. Now you have to change the side to the right side and do the left hand algorithm this time. The left hand algorithm is L apostrophe U apostrophe L U L apostrophe U apostrophe L U. L apostrophe U apostrophe L U. Now if you see, the corners are placed in their correct positions. See, there is blue and red here. So there is blue, red and yellow that needs to go on the top. And here is red and red and green and yellow. Here is orange, yellow, green, orange, yellow, yellow, orange and green. Here is blue, orange and yellow. This is in the place, so we are going to start from here. If you see, this corners are also in the place. This is similar to the 3x3 where I taught you to solve the corner pieces. You use the same method. U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe, R, until the pieces solve into their places. Now this corner is also solved. Now, like the 3x3, you turn it to the right, the face clockwise, which is F, and you do the same algorithm. U, R apostrophe, U apostrophe, R, 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 and then you can F, and I'm going to do it faster. If you see, the 2x2 is much easier to solve in less time.